back. Everybody's spitting at us. Got the long dark here. 4 days of night. We're doing okay. I apologize that that last episode was so short. The timing has been really off today. Seeing how long I've been going. I haven't mentioned before, I play the game and record on the same device on my laptop, so I can't really see what the running time is. Right. I don't have anything to cook though. We make water and coffee. What we'll do is we will spend a little bit of time doing that right now. Then we'll probably do about 15-20 minutes here, and then I will finish off on my live stream. Still gonna boil. missed anything in here. Wish. Had primer. But I don't. Can we break these with hands? Yep. Hopefully, that'll time out good. With the water. Non-potable water. The fire ran out. Might as well go ahead and make more. Okay. Hopefully it won't be boiled away if I break one of these suckers down. Probably will be. Good deal. Again, I've forgotten my timing. I think 220 is my cutoff. So I've got another 10-15 minutes. Sold a fish. The socks are the worst off. Alright, we are going to venture outside a little bit. Kind of scary, but noops. Sort of a knife or anything. Okay, they haven't gone on high alert yet. So, the nearest nearest house. That one's burnt out. That one's burnt out. And that one is the first one I went into. Alright, we made it. Looks like there's one more that we can get into. Can definitely use some more lighter fluid.
Yep, or, definitely use this. This stuff will come in handy.
Booklet, booklet. Put it on the shelves.
I'll take it. This will come in handy.
Kitty. Oh, kitty. That's it for in here. Alright. Let's get to the next house. Bigger ones.
Nobody needs this anymore. I wonder if I can drop any of this gear. Thank you. I think I can use this. This stuff will come in handy.
Alright, so next thing we're gonna try to do is get up to the top of the hill to get that little chalet. Hopefully we can make it. Then we will end this episode. And that'll be it for day 2 on YouTube. And we will continue the adventure on Twitch. Don't forget to follow Spinning Mantis on Twitch. Set up notifications, and you will get live notifications in the email, like on your phone and such, when I go live. Apparently there's some hidden caches, but I don't know how you're supposed to find them. Or like if there's any clues. Just don't know. Doesn't seem as cold as it's been. See if there's any big treasure in here. Okay, candy bar. It's about as good as it gets in this mode. Did find a flare gun cartridge in the first run, but never found the flare gun.
Nobody needs this anymore. I'll take it. This will come in handy. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
All right, that's it for the kitchen. We'll check upstairs and then wrap up.
Heavy to carry.
Nice peacoat.
This stuff will come in handy.
Alright, that's gonna be a good place for us to stop. We'll be continuing on Twitch, so please don't forget to like and subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch for more of the Long Dark content. Hope you're enjoying the 4 days of night, and I hope that you join me next time. That's gonna be all for now. Spinning Mates out. Namaste.